Hey y'all, it's Dude Vengeance here, and in today's video, we have a player bounty, kinda gone sour. I don't pull it off, but against a bunch of low levels, so this video will be inoffensive. I'd also say this is like a masterclass in how to rolling block snipe, like not even no scope, because I don't think I hit any no scopes this entire video. I actually went through great lengths to not kill this guy, my bounty target. Like, even he lives to the very last second, and then I start killing him, of course. but I did really fight tooth and nail for this bounty, but I just wasn't able to attain it. These guys fought tooth and nail for it too, so I'll give them that. So bounty's over. I give them a test, see if they're gonna keep shooting. Some people don't, and you know, if they're done, I'm done. But as you see, that was not the case. Now, I don't know about you, but I don't hit a lot of collaterals. I think they're quite rare. I think I've only hit one maybe once or twice before this occurrence. Thank you. I said this was a masterclass in sniping, because not only did we hit one collateral, we hit two. People often say to me, dude, your gameplay is so crisp, your movement is so smooth, you never make mistakes, you- oh, shit. This was crazy close to being a third collateral. That would have made my day, but I'll take three shots, three kills instead. It's pretty good. We go on a nice little kill streak here. Then we scamper off into town. None of these guys follow. Well, one of them did, like, 10 minutes afterwards, but I was in defensive and chilling at that point, so he didn't do nothing. Yeah, that pretty much tells the tale. It's been Dude Vengeance, and I'll catch y'all later.